Dirk Stoffish, Canine Training, Wilmington, Delaware. I'm here with a new board and training member. Her name is Penelope. She's an 11-month-old Australian Labradoodle, and she comes with us because she struggles with it all. Jumps up, nips, claps her teeth a little bit, mouths a little too hard, counter surfs, doesn't really listen very much, barks all the time, and the family just doesn't really want to take her out in public because she, you know, tries to jump on people and bark at them pretty much the entire time. So we definitely need to work on those things, but I'm going to show you her current level of obedience, and we're going to go from there. Penelope, come. Penelope. Come here. Penelope, come. Penelope, come. Penelope, come. Penelope, come. Come. Come on. Come here. Come here. There you go. Good girl. Penelope, sit. Good. Good girl. Penelope, place. Place. Penelope, place. Penelope, come. Heel. Heel. So she's not too sure what's going on. Definitely doesn't know the commands that I'm trying to tell her, except for, you know, come and sit. So we definitely have a lot of room for improvement. So be sure to watch the rest of her video and see how far she's come. Thanks.